under the ABC squishy tag. So yeah, so basically how this works is first you start off with A and then B and then C. So you're gonna find a squishy that starts with A, and if you don't find a squishy that starts with a letter in the alphabet, then you have to bite it for 10 seconds. So I don't have a squishy for A, so I'm gonna bite this cookie squishy. Done. So for B, I have this bear. For C, I have this cat. I have a D for dog. For E, I have an egg. F for fish. G for green cactus. H for hamburger. I for ice cream. So I don't have a squishy for J. For K, I have this kissy face emoji. Sorry if you hear any background noise. I don't have a squishy for L, so. M for medium panda bun. I don't have a squishy for M. So. O for orange. P for panda bun. So I don't have a squishy for Q. R for rabbit. S for sandwich. T for toast. So I'm going. So I don't have a squishy for U or V. So I'm gonna. Put it up for 20 seconds.
Is that the second place train? Second.
Old Alice looks better than
Tom. I know you love Alice.
Yeah,
ooh, I love her.
See, the kids understand.
That's because they haven't named
W for white panda bun. So I don't have a squishy for X.
Mm-hmm.
Y for yellow cat. And I don't have one for Z, so. So that was it for my video, and go subscribe to Brooke Haynes, and she's also doing the ABC Squishy Tag, so go to her channel and watch that video, and also subscribe to her, so, bye.